This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo Team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up a system that's uncommon. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plan was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
What just happened? I thought they were dead.
I'm sorry. I don't know. What are you talking about? Get to bed before like 5 or 6 o'clock. What are they coming to? I saw a thing the other day. It's sort of about someone asked me what my view on lesbian is, or what my view. Yeah, something like that. And it's like, apparently HD was the wrong answer.
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest.
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know. Edward! Are you all right? What happened?
It's worse than... We can't... You must be careful, Rebecca. Full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
Thank you.
This is Rebecca. Over.
Seems like you'll let me go out and buy that right away.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as 23 people.
This sounds delicious.
We have also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. You wouldn't think twice before killing him.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
It's fried.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?